Ladies and gentlemen, the gates to the arena have been closed. If a member of your party is still outside, please go to the entrance to meet them. Thank you, and enjoy the show. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this performance of WaterWorld. This show contains many pyrotechnic effects. For your safety and the safety of the performers, we ask your cooperation in remaining seated during the entire performance, keeping all aisleways clear. Thank you, and enjoy the show.
The future. The polar ice caps have melted, and the continents are deep beneath the waves. The survivors live on these floating fortresses known as atolls in this place called Waterworld. Brave explorers voyage in search of the legend of dry land, the last remaining on the planet. But the Deacon, maniacal leader of a group of evil raiders called Smokers, is determined to find dry land first. He's ensured that no explorer has ever returned until now.
It's a woman! It looks like it's Helen! Return signal! Open the gate!
Yeah! Tiger Woods. I could have hit that ball even further, but that beautiful blonde distracted me. No. It's all right. We may actually need these people. Here, bag this. Brothers and sisters!
Boo! Come on, everybody!
Boo! Oh, thank you.
Hey! Why don't you come up here, you bald-headed freak?
Tiny little help?
Tiny? Who are you calling Tiny? Check this out. Yeah! Oh, yeah!
Tiny, where was I? Desolate children, you poor lost souls on this floating piece of sheet metal. The provider has spoken, and he has told me personally that someone here knows the way to dry land. That is right, my flock, dry land, and we are going to pave it and drive it, tax it and tithe it. Sweet Joe above, we're going to use it, cruise it, fill it, drill it, and build an 18-hole monument to my